We're now going to take a look at his highlights. Before that, though, someone on the internet recently on YouTube put up a highlights clip of Milne, and I got sent it. It actually goes for 3 hours, the highlights. It's actually true, 3 hours. If you want to look it up, if you want to look at the longer version of this, go to YouTube and look up Stephen Milne's highlights. They actually go for 3 hours. But let's take a short snapshot right now.